What's up, YouTube? It's John with the game. I just carried this air conditioner outside, and it cut me up pretty bad. I had a gushing blood like a few seconds ago. I'm using some peroxide. I'm using some peroxide on my hand, and it kind of stopped the bleeding. I was using a paper towel with some peroxide on it to put on my finger. It wasn't effective. I had to pour it in my hand and actually rub my hand in the peroxide and rub it on my finger to get the blood from stopping. I had to carry this Gatorade box in there too. Got some blood in the box too. Right there. If you guys can see that. Got a little bit of that blood in there. Got a little bit. Oh yeah, it's coming off soon. I thought the red stuff in the box was part of the packaging. Well, I guess I got a little bit of blood in that too. It's coming off. But it's not as bloody as it was. A little bit ago, my finger, my thumb was gushing. I cut myself. I cut it right here, the top part, up here. And I cut it down here. It was gushing pretty bad. So, the peroxide stinks, but it's effective. I actually felt pretty good to get my hand cut, but